Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and talk about what's probably the most chaotic and fun
Attackers must locate and defuse the bomb.
winning round that I've had in a while. So I played this map. I played this on Bank on November 14th. None of us were communicating. At least as far as I'm aware, because whatever communication was done would have had to have been off platform. Nobody was in voice chat on platform. So,
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
let's see this roster here. Just hang on. Let it load. We're gonna go to me. I have RFF activated because somebody had to go AFK to eat. That was you. That was the user. That was the user playing Bandit, and I didn't mind doing it. Man's gotta eat, or person's gotta eat rather. So let's get going. First things first. In this match, the attackers are gonna rush. So I'll skip ahead just a bit. But in this roster, I had something wrong.
Attackers have located a bomb.
I had something wrong. We never had Thunderbird on our team. We had Warden. So we had me as Mute. We had Clash, Warden, Capcan, and Bandit. Now this combination in particular, who matters here? Everybody but Capcan at the moment, because Capcan was, as far as I'm aware, nowhere near this action. In fact, he's all the way on the other end of the map right now. So from my point of view, I see the rotation that's been made, and I start putting down my jams as I need to. So I'm reinforcing these two walls because I thought that was an important thing to do, and I'm still setting up. In the meantime, I don't know if you saw, but the attackers are all coming down the sewer. So as Clash is headed back to A site, four of the team comes down, and Fuse will join here in a moment.
A bomb has
but
been
they
located.
Push, they push Clash back far enough. Well, she has no support because everybody is somewhere else entirely. And they force plant. So now the rest of us move over because we realize what's going on. I screwed up a C4 throw, and it ended up right there. If I had set that off, I would have killed Clash, and we would have lost, because Clash was pivotal to this win. Warden managed to down Fuse, who's down by bomb. And we keep going. Fuse is dead. Clash tries to push. And I believe that's Finca. Yes, Finca attempts to cross, and attempts to. Finca does a sweep to try and get one of us. She fails and fucks off. Ying hits us and manages to get Warden in a line of fire. Now Blitz just tried to make a push on Clash. And moves back once they realize I'm there. Bandit, in the meantime, rotated around, managed to take out Blitz, and now Ash is down behind the table there. And I'm not sure if you just saw that, but once Clash pushes up, and I realized that it looks clear. I moved up. Clash just guarded me there from getting hit by Ying. And in the meantime,
bomb defuser disabled by
I managed to get it defused.
Defender mission successful.
Without a doubt, that was one of the most chaotic rounds that I've played with no communication and won. That was fun.